Sa buong community po, pati po sa ating mga guests, I'm Dr. Butch Villena, the Medical Product Specialist of our company, Orbis Victus International. Okay? So, simulan ko na po. There you go. Okay? So, sabi nga po nila, Doc. Oops. Hindi lang po. Okay. Clear natin ang mas maganda po ito para mas malaki. Okay, wait lang po. Okay. There you go. Yan. So, game. Klaro na po. So, sabi nga nila, Doc, ano po ba itong Orbis Victus International? Ba't may ganito? Okay? Alam niyo po, sa panahon po ngayon, ano, we need to accept na tayo po ay nasa pandemya pa rin ng COVID-19. Since March of last year, talaga naman pong marami pong nawalan ng trabaho, marami nagkasakit. Okay? And this opportunity will show us na talagang may mga magaganda pa tayong magagawa po. Okay, maganda opportunity for us to earn okay, a good amount of money, of course, for our loved ones. Pero hindi lang po yun eh. Nakailangan po natin ng protection. Okay, sabi nga nila, Doc, protection from what? Okay, ano bang pag-uusapan natin dito? Okay. Ito po yan eh. Okay, let's continue this. Sa ating pong bansa, when you talk about Philippine healthcare and accident expenditures in 1 year, napakalaki po pala na nagagastos. 684 billion pesos. And out of that, sabi nga po, 373 billion po, okay, or 54%, ang laki po nito, is out of the pocket, galing po sa bulsa. Nag-residency training po ako for 3 years, okay, tapos po, I was also an active consultant, okay, ng family medicine, and nagmaman kami, we also manned the emergency room. Ang dami naming nakitang iba't ibang klase po na aksidente. You name it. Okay? Meron po mga vehicular accidents, stab wound, gunshot wound, okay? May mga fall, tapos may mga naipit ng truck. Ang dami po niyan. And is it painful? Definitely, it is. Lalo na kung may mga fracture na kasama. Pero may isa pang masakit eh, yung gastusin. Butas talaga bulsa, especially if you're not prepared. Yun ang usapan doon. Kung hindi ka talaga handa, ang laking problema po. At sabi nga po, no, sa mga hindi po handa, just try to imagine this. An estimate of 1.5 million families per year are pushed to poverty because of unexpected healthcare and accident expenditures. Ang dami po niyan. Why? For example, okay, you're earning the minimum salary here in the Philippines, exacto for the family, pagkain po, gastusin araw-araw, school sa mga bata, tapos bigla ka na aksidente. Okay, what do you think will happen? Especially kung ikaw ang breadwinner. Yun ang usapan dun eh. So sabi nga pa natin, Doc, malaking problema yan. Tama po yun. Okay? That's why, ang usapan po dito is we need to get sealed and be protected. Okay? Why? Unang-una po, sino bang nangangailangan yan? Your hard-earned asset deserves it. Maliwanag po. Alam nyo, handing up protects your income and assets from unexpected events and expenses. Okay? Lahat tayo nagtatrabaho, of course, for our family. But one way or the other, syempre, mibili rin po tayo ng motorsiklo, ng kotse, and sometimes even bahay po. Marami na akong nakita, okay? Marami na tayo naging mga pasyente, okay? Na kung saan, because of yung expenses po sa ospital, naisanla yung bahay, naisanla yung kotse, pati po yung motorsiklo, sa kahit pa pang gamit, okay? At hindi lang yun, eh. Minsan po, naririmata or talagang binibenta na. Yung pinaghirapan mo for so many years, mawawala in a snap of a finger. Okay? Bakit po? Kasi nga hindi tayo handa eh. Hindi lang yun. Pati po pamilya mo deserves it. Again, we're working okay for our family. Para po yung future na ating pamilya po, sabi nga po natin, selyadong selyado. Okay? Pero what if kung ikaw mismo either nawala sa mundo or totally disabled ka na? At ikaw yung breadwinner, what do you think will happen to your loved ones? Alam niyo po, meron akong classmate ng college. Lagi kong kinukwento to eh, no? Napakatalino po nun, okay? Talagang ang utak nito pang magna cum laude ang utak niya, okay? Scholar po siya. Kasi nga po, palaging nasa honor roll po sila, okay? And talagang nakaprogram na po siya na maging doktor. Nasa pre-med kami nun eh. Okay? Then, nung matatapos na po yung second semester, second year na kami nun, okay, ng college, bigla niya akong kinausap, sabi ko ng Butch, mag-shift na ako next year sa accountancy. Sabi ko, bakit naman eh? Wala ka naman problema, sabi ko, talino mo, tapos okay naman yung family nyo, mayaman kayo, okay? And talagang yung dedicated ka talaga sa ginagawa mo. Sabi ko, yung pag-aaral mo talagang ibang klase. Alam mo, sinabi sa akin, namatay yung tatay niya. And siya yung mag-handle ngayon ng business. At kailangan siya maging accountant, okay? Or maging related po sa business yung kanyang course para ma-handle po niya yung negosyo. Swerte pa sila kasi nga po may negosyo. Pero what if talaga ang source of income mo lang yung trabaho mo? Yun po yun eh. Kaya nga, again, deserve ng pamilya natin na maproteksyonan. Hindi lang po yan. Okay? Pati ikaw. Tayo. You need to be what? You need to be protected. Protect your health and elevate your life by having what? Peace of mind. Di ba, masarap magtrabaho kung alam mo na kung sakali man may mangyari sa'yo, again, knock on wood, huwag naman po sana, eh, alam mo may sasagot po ng gastusin. Maliwanag po tayo. Okay? So, Doc, okay. We got a point. Okay, we deserve it. Our family deserves it. Pati po yung ating mga naipundar, you deserve it. And, because of which, we would like to introduce to you Orbis Victus International, or OVI. Ang pronunciation po nito is Orbis, okay? Sabi nga po, Doc, Orbis means what? Compass. Why? Directed to the North. Ang tawag ko lagi niya, Spiritual North. And when you talk about XV, we're talking about 15 years of experience of course, Alliance in Motion Global, in part consumerism. And Victus means what? Victory. So we're being guided to a 15 years experience of a great company to victory. Yun po yun eh. Kaya nga po ang ating pong advocacy dito in everything we do, ang ating battle cry, we think of you. In everything we do, we think of you. Now, Doc, sige. Ang lagi pinag-uusapan, Doc, matindi ba mga partners natin? Naku naman. Alam niyo naman po ang AIM Global Empowered Consumerism, di ba? Ibang klase mga partners yan. Definitely, with OVI, talagang magagaling din yung mga partners natin. Of course, first will be Igloo. Sila po yung ating InsurTech partner. Talking about insurance and technology. Okay? And sabi nga po, no, alam nyo, years ago, mga 6 years ago po, itong mga experts po sa insurance, medyo binago na po nila yung sistema ng insurance. Why? Kasi nakita po nila na ang tagal ng proseso para ka ma-insured. At ang matindi po nun, ang hirap kumuha ng claim, napakatagal pa lalo. Pero sa Igloo po, okay, as our partners OVI, minutes lang insured ka na kaagad. Ang ginagamit ngayon, technology na. If you have your cell phone, your laptop, your tablet, I will assure you, ganung kabilis po yan. Minutes, you're already insured. Okay? Sino pang partner natin? Naku, napakalaki po nito. AXA Partners Philippines. Our protection solutions and assistance service partners. Sabi nga po, the leading provider of assistance and protection solutions in the world. So just try to imagine this. Yung dalawang kapartner natin talaga napakalaki po at talaga pong sikat sa buong mundo. And unprecedented po ito. First in the history wherein three giants merged, okay, para po ilabas po ang Orbis Victus International. Again, sino-sino po ang mga nag-partner? Number one will be Igloo. Sabi nga po natin, our technology partner. Okay, then AXA Partners Philippines, our insurance and protection industry partner. And, naku naman, Alliance in Motion Global, the direct selling industry. Okay? And because of which, pinanganak po ang Orbis Victus International. Yan. Now, syempre, sabi nga po ni Badok, talaga bang ilang mga partners natin? Ito na po, pagpapatunay. June 4th of this year, 2021, the signing of agreement between Orbis Victus International and of course, Igloo and Axinan. Okay? So, dito pa lang po, kitang-kita na po natin kung talagang sabi nga po eh, talagang napakatibay po ng ating partner. Okay, eto naman, August 20 of this year, 2021, signing of agreement naman po ng Orbis Victus International and AXA Partners Philippines. Okay, kaya nga po, sabi ko sa inyo, when you talk about legalities, okay, when you talk about partnership, higante po ang partners natin. Why? Kasi nga po, ang AIM Global, higante rin. Okay, so let's proceed with this one. Introducing our first digital protection product, SilPro. When you talk about SilPro, self-empowered asset and life protection. Okay? And siyempre, pag sinabi niyong first, may mga kasunod po ito. May mga second, third, okay? Ang ganda ng pangalan eh, Seal Pro, Sealed and Protected, yun yun eh. Okay? Now, eto na. Okay? Lima po ito. We have the Repat Care, Platinum ER, Platinum, Bronze ER, and of course, the Bronze. Isa-isay natin, pasadahan natin. Look at this, my dear partners. Talagang napaganda po ng mga produktong ito. Pag sinabi niyong Platinum ER, ang personal accident coverage will be 1 million for 1 year. Per annum po. Annually po ito. Okay? Sabi na, Doc, malaki yun ah. Yeah. And for total permanent disability, okay, yun talagang hindi ka na makakapagtrabaho, okay, 1 million. Don't worry. Pag kayo po ay nakabili po ng produkto at na-encode na po yan through online, of course, makaka-receive kayo ng electronic certificate of completion sa inyong internet, okay? Tapos po, ibig sabihin po nun, makikita nyo na po yung rundown po, okay, ng iba't ibang klase ng mga accident sa katawan nyo and yung corresponding coverage po, okay, ng mga aksidente po mangyayari po sa atin, okay? Then, unprovoked murder and assault, 250,000, okay? Then, medical reimbursement will be 200,000, pa? Okay, ah. Then, daily hospitalization income. Ito po kakaiba yung DHI. Alam nyo, nung ginagawa po ang, nung kinoconceptualize po ang OVI, of course, under the supervision of Dr. Cabantog with the research team, and of course, with our brothers in the training team, my best friend, Mr. Adel De Rosario and Mr. Miko Imson, eh, ito kakaiba. hindi nyo makikita to sa iba, okay? Yung daily hospitalization income. What is that all about? Hindi ba na iba sa atin eh, no work, no pay eh. Kumbaga, per day ang pagtatrabaho, per day ang kita. Paano nga po kung na-admit ka sa ospital? At walang trabaho, wala kang kita. But with OVI Seal Pro, okay, per day mo sa ospital, okay, may 2,000 pesos ka makukuha. Kung inabot ka ng 10 araw, you will get 20,000 pesos. Kung inabot ka ng 5 araw, 10,000. Ba, pwede na rin to compensate kasi hindi ka makapagtrabaho. Okay? At mayroon po tayong burial assistance. Now, my dear leaders, okay, sa burial assistance po, supposed lang pinag-uusap na rin personal accident coverages. But with the burial assistance po, pati po yung mga natural causes, covered po yan. This is one way of the company extending our hand and of course help sa ating po mga partners and members. Sabi na, Doc, pati po natural. Kinovered po sa burial assistance. Ganun ka-generous po, okay, yung board of directors po ng OVI. Okay? And isa pang napaganda po dito, yung tinatawag na ambulance assistance. Doctor, what is that all about? Ano po yung ambulance assistance? Yan. O, kumari po. Yan. Sige. Yan. Sandali lang po, ha. Medyo pinapa. Yan. Yan. Thank you. Okay, sabi na, Dok. Kumari, nandun ko sa isang lugar, probinsya, or malayong lugar po. Okay, na-aksidente ka. Meron pong darating doon na ambulansya. Kahit nasang lupalop ka ng Pilipinas, may ambulansya pong darating. Okay? And ang kagandahan po nito, merong emergency medical technician po doon. Ano po yung mga yun? These are trained professionals that will handle you with care. Kasi alam niyo po, pag hindi po trained yung susundo sa inyo, kuwari, may spinal cord injury kayo, tapos bigla kang hinatak na putol, wala, nabaldado ka na lifetime. So these people know how to handle you with care hanggang madala po kayo sa emergency room. Ganun kaganda po yan. Actual cost, wala kang babayaran. Yun na po yun. Covered na po yan ng OVI. At pagdating mo naman ng emergency room, kumari wala kayong dalang pera kasi nga nagmamadali kayo para pera. So na-aksidente ka sa kalsada. Doon ka nasundo ng ambulansya. Huwag kayong magalala. Hanggang 10,000 po. Covered pa rin po yan. Okay? Now, Doc, what if sumobra po sa 10,000 yung gasa sa emergency room? Don't worry. Nandiyan na po yung medical reimbursement. Magagamit yan na po yan. I know what you're thinking, Doc. Baka mahal. Naku, titigan niyo po ito. Yan lang po ang presyo ng 1 million na coverage. Grabe ano? Meaning to say, 6,800 lang. 566 per month. And, okay. 18 pesos per day. Maghanap kayo ng ganyan. Kumbaga, parang binirake down ko lang po. I was able to divide it into 365 days. Yan lang po yung coverage. Yan lang yung price ng coverage natin kung iisipin. And covered ka na for 1 million. Wow! Now, aside from the Platinum ER, meron pa yung tinatawag na Platinum. Hisimplihan ko po ito, pakinggan nyo mabuti. Lahat ng nandoon sa Platinum ER, except ambulance assistance and emergency room assistance, yun lang ang tinanggal. Pero lahat po, nandiyan na rin po sa Platinum ER. Okay, ah? Klaro po. Mas mababa ang price nito. 4-5. 375 per month and of course, 12 pesos per day. Alam niyo po, sa totoo lang, kasing mahal lang lang Yossi yan. Yung iba nga sa mga kakilala natin, nakaka-isang kaka per day eh. Okay? Pero sige pa rin. Samantalang ito, makakatulong po sa atin yan. Okay? And 12 pesos per day. Just try to imagine that one. Now, let's continue with this, my dear leaders. Kung meron tayong tinatawag na Platinum ER, we have this so-called Bronze ER. Ay, for a while, may nahulo lang po. Now, Bronze ER. Personal accident. Ito naman po, kalahati ng Platinum ER. Yan ha. Yan yung word ko po ha. Kalahati ng Platinum ER po yung nandito. Except, yung ambulance assistance sa emergency room assistance, buo pa rin yun. Yun. So, kalahati ng Platinum ER, yan po yung Bronze ER, pero yung ambulance assistance saka emergency room assistance, buo pa rin. Actual cost, 10,000 pesos. Now, how much will this be? 5-5? 4-5-8 per month? And 15 pesos per day. Ngayon, kung may Bronze ER, definitely may Bronze. Lahat dyan, except ambulance assistance and emergency room assistance. Definitely, mas mababa po ito. 3,000 na lang po yan. 250 per month and 8 pesos per day. Sabi nga po, parang pang-candy na lang po ito eh. Okay? Per day. And just try to imagine, yan lang ang babayaran nyo, but you are covered for 500,000 pesos. Yun ang wow talaga. Now, Doc, yan, mga pang-Pilipinas po ito. Pero how about our Filipino brothers and sisters working abroad? Yung ating po mga dakila mga kapatid na nagtatrabaho po sa ibang bansa. Okay? Meron po tayong tinatawag na REIT Care. It is a full service repatriation of mortal remains assistance. And the benefit value will be 1,200,000 pesos. Don't get me wrong, baka isipin niyo, Doc, i-cash yan? Hindi. Yan po yung hanggang 1,200,000 kung yung po yung mga gastos para po madala po dito yung mortal remains po ninyo. Alam nyo, our service provider will organize and pay for the transportation of the mortal remains of the deceased member from the place of death to the place of burial in the home country in the event of any cause of death, including natural causes. And when we did our research, alam nyo po, ang average, mga 800,000. So ito sabi nga po nila, pasensya na po sa word, pero service deluxe po yan. Ibig sabihin po talaga metal casket. Talagang handled will care po yung ating mga mortal remains po ng ating mga mahal sa buhay if and ever that will happen. So wala ka nang iisipin. Yung mga pamilya mo walang iisipin na baka hindi madala dito yung labi ninyo, yung bangkay po. Don't worry because with this repat care, okay, your mortal remains madadala po sa Pilipinas hanggang sa bahay po ninyo. Maliwanag po tayo. Okay? 5,500, 458 per month. And 15 pesos per day lang po ito. That's why if you're gonna imagine, Doc, ang ganda naman po ng ating mga products. Definitely. Okay? And hindi lang yan. Pwede pang ma-upgrade yan. Yung tinatawag na silver coverages. Let me remind you again. Ang bronze, ang annual coverage mo, 500,000. Ang platinum will be 1 million. Ang double platinum will be 2 million. But if I were you, I'll get a triple platinum or the max seal. That will be 3 million. Why? Because we deserve the best. Hindi ko sinasabing yung 3 million will be enough to compensate kung mawawala ka. Pero still, kahit papano po ay may jumpstart na po yung ating family. Diba? Kahit papano po may 3 million po silang panimula. Okay? Now, Doc, ang ganda ng pinag-uusapan natin. Pero sabi nga po, be our next Orbis Victus International Empowered Digital Members. What does it mean? Basta po kayo po ay nakabili ng ating mga produkto, Repat Care, Platinum ER, Bronze ER, Platinum and Bronze, you are considered to be an empowered digital member. And you can be able to avail, of course, ito pong ating mga magandang produkto, of course, with the partnership of AXA, Igloo, and Orbis Victus International. Good, okay? So lahat po ng ating kliyente that will buy the products, they will be our empowered digital members. Klaro po tayo. Next. Kung maganda yung produkto, definitely, mas maganda itong usapan na ito, ROVI packages. And we have the Silpro Essential Package, the Silpro Enterprise Package, and of course, the Silpro Max Victus Package. Dr. Villena, explain further. Okay. Tandaan niyo po ito, ha. Brand protection package only per name. Kasi baka sabihin niyo, Doc, pwede ba akong bumili 7 essential o 5 enterprise o 3 Max Victus? Hindi. Or Doc, pwede ka bang bilhin lahat yan? Hindi po. You're only gonna choose one. Isa lang po ang bibili ninyo. Mag-essential ka ba, enterprise, or Max Victus? Now, let me try to enlighten you, gano'n ba kaganda itong mga packages natin? Naku, ang ganda po nito. Titigan nyo mabuti. Essential local pack, immediate activation. Bakit? Kasi napakahirap naman po yata magbenta, okay, ng mga protection package. Kung ikaw mismo, hindi pa protected, tama? Baka sabihin mo, sister, bili ka na nito, okay? Maganda ito, protektado ka. Baka tanongin ka, ikaw, hindi pa mauna ka. Walang ganun. So, kung meron pong protected, dapat po tayo. Klaro ba tayo doon? So, personal activation po yon. Pag sinabi nyo immediate activation, tandaan nyo, hindi lang po dapat tayo ang protektado. Pati po yung ating loved ones dapat po protektado rin. So, pwedeng asawa po, kapatid, anak, okay? And dapat ma-activate po kagad yan. You will be given, of course, a leeway of 3 days para ma-activate po natin to. Okay? So, ganun kaganda po yon. So, that will be for your immediate activation. Okay? Ang price po nito is 12,300 pesos. Ang binayaran mo, 9,999 lang. Why? Kasi nga po, wholesale yan eh. Okay? Wholesale yan eh. Kaya nga po, sabi nga natin, Doc, dun pa lang, kota ka na eh. Tama. Okay? Mas malaking mura talaga if you're gonna buy this pag naging partners ka na ng ating company. Now, ito naman yung, syempre sa ating mga kapatid sa abroad, Essential International Package, may isang Repat Care at may isang Platinum. Para sa'yo yun, personal activation. Again, why? Hindi po ba yung mortal remains niya ipapadala po dito? Pero hindi ba mas maganda po kung may 1 million po makukuha yung family niyo? Okay? Para kahit paano po, again, may panimula po sila. And, isang immediate activation, isang bronze po yun, okay, for your loved ones. Total number of names will also be 2. Immediate or required. Kayo po, sa kapimahal nyo sa buhay. Okay? Let's continue. Sa enterprise local package po, okay, ah, this time, 29,990. Max seal ka na. May isang platinum ER at 2 platinum. So, Doc, 3 million po yung annual coverage. Yes. Personal activation, may isang bronze ER, immediate activation, at may 2 bronze ER saka 4 bronze for retail activation. What is that? Ito, pwede mo nang ibenta to. Okay, mahaba yung period of time. We'll be giving you a long period of time para may ibenta po yan. Ay, Doc, gusto kong pamigay eh. Pwede mo pamigay. Gusto kayo pangregalo sa Pasko? Pwede mo rin pangregalo sa Pasko. It's up to you. And the total price will be 44,300. Na ang binayaran mo lang, 29,990. Again, total of 2 names for immediate or required activation. Okay? Sabi nga po, Doc, ayos to ah. Maganda yan. Paano sa abroad? Ito yung counterpart. Enterprise International Package, same price. Okay? Inclusions, isang Maxil na may Repat Care sa 3 platinum. Personal po activation yan. Isang platinum ER, basta may ER, automatic yan, pang-Pilipinas po yan. Immediate activation. At 2 Repat Care at 2 bronze for retail activation. Total price will be 42,800 pesos. Great! Good, better, we always okay reserve the best for the last. Ito na po yan. The Max Victus Local Package and the price will be 69,990. Again, what will be the inclusions? Maxil of 1 platinum ER and 2 platinum. Personal activation, 2 bronze ER at 4 na bronze for immediate activation, and 9 bronze ER and 4 bronze for retail activation. Now, tignan niyo po yung note. Total of 3 names for immediate or required activation. Doc, bakit? Ba't 3 names? Yung unang pangalan, Personal activation, sa'yo po yun. Pero yung dalawang bronze ER, remember this, basta ER po, hindi pwedeng isang tao lang yon. Dalawang tao na kagad yan. At yung apat na bronze po, you may divide these four bronzes either sa dalawang tao or kung gusto mo, i-concentrate mo sa isang tao lang. It's up to you. Okay? Pero yung anim na yan, hindi po anim na pangalan yan. It will only be given to two individuals. Dapat klaro po tayo dun, eh? Okay. And how much will be your total? 100,300 pesos. At ang binayaran mo lang, 69,990. Wow! And for our kababayans working abroad, the Max Victus International Package, okay? Maxil, same price po ito. Isang Repat Care, 3 platinum. Personal activation. 2 platinum ER, immediate activation. At 7 Repat Care at 9 na bronze for retail activation. And the total will be how much? 98,100 pesos. Binayaran mo? 69,990. Very good. Very good. Sabi nga pa daw, ang ganda ng mga packages. Kaya nga, you're helping a friend of yours to be sealed and be protected. Sabi nga po natin. Hindi lang kaibigan mo, ang dami niyan. Okay? What if ang kausap mo, may-ari ng isang kumpanya? At ang gusto niya, yung kanyang mga empleyado, sealed and protected. What if kausap mo, napakayamang tao na gusto protektado rin ang buong pamilya niya? Eto na yun. We can offer these wonderful packages to our friends na gustong protektado yung buong pamilya o yung buong opisina po nila. Klaro po tayo doon. Now, Doc. Okay. Ganito ho yan, mga kapatid. After availing one of the protection packages, you can now get a free access. Ang word, ha? Free access to earn from the Financial Empowerment Program of the following. Not just Orbis Victus International, but including Empower Consumerism and Edplan 2.0 Economy Driver. Alam ko yung basa niyo, parang, Doc, ano yun, Doc? Aside sa pwede namin simulan yung Financial Empowerment Program ng OVI, pwede rin namin pasukin ng Empowered Consumerism sa Pilipinas saka Edplan 2.0 sa ibang bansa? Yes! Okay? So, it's just like hitting these three birds in one stone. Sabi nga po natin, ito magandang usapan yan. Eh, yung Empowered Consumerism saka Edplan 2.0, very successful po ito. Yun nga yun. Yun ang kagandahan po if you will be availing of the protection packages of OVI. Nung tumama po itong pandemya ito sa buong mundo, even here in the Philippines, napakarami pong nawala ng trabaho. And syempre, pag nawala ka ng trabaho, affected ang pamilya mo. We need to be sealed, we need to be protected. Definitely for peace of mind. Pero hindi ba mas maganda kung meron ka rin source of income? And my dear leaders, and of course our invites, tingnan niyo po mabuti ito because this is really a wonderful program para po sa ating lahat. Now, let me drink my coffee first. Andali lang po. Okay. Thank you very much. Delicious. Okay. Ito na po. And be one of our empowered digital partners. So, kanina po, pag sinabing empowered digital members, sila po yung bumili ng mga produkto. But if you will avail of them, now you will be considered to be our empowered digital partner. Pwede na po nating simulan ang business ng Orbis Victus International. Again, powered by Igloo, OVI, and AXA Partners Philippines. Game!